The knives are out. The battle lines have been drawn. It's time to go to war. 16 chefs, 2 nations, 1 amazing show. Presenting Foodistan, the first ever fight for supremacy between India and Pakistan on a whole new playing field. Crackling cook-offs between super chefs. Pro against pro, dishing out spread after scrumptious spread. Clashes of technique, of talent, of style. A contest showcasing the best cuisine from both sides of the border, guaranteed to make your mouth water. If you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen. But do join the feast on Foodistan. India, Pakistan.
Hindustan! 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 Pakistan! Pakistan! Pakistan!
Mustaches, turbans, boots stamped on gravel. This is the drama of a rivalry like no other on the face of the globe.
Wagha border ke bare mein sab wahi suna tha jo aaj yahan ho raha hai. The electrifying mahol.
This patriotism, it just drew me over here. So it's only because of my country that I am here.
Pakistan mera dil hai, main uski jaan.
Mera Bharat mahan.
Pyar kiya to darna gaya. Pakistan zindabad.
Like most siblings, India and Pakistan love to take each other on. And it doesn't matter whether the contest takes place in a floodlit arena or a city byway. Wherever the battle is fought, the atmosphere sizzles.
India and Pakistan. जरूर देखूंगा
जंग किसी भी क्षेत्र में हो जीतेगा तो इंडिया है
साडी जन साडी जान साडा सोना पाकिस्तान पाकिस्तान जिंदाबाद
सो व्हाट इफ वी टेक दिस राइवलरी टू अ होल न्यू अरेना वेयर द बैटल इज फॉट विद फॉक्स नाइव्स एंड स्किलेट्स प्रेजेंटिंग फूडिस्तान
नमस्कार आदाबर्स है And a very good evening to all our viewers. My name is Ali Khan, and it is truly a pleasure to present to you Foodistan. Now, for all those cynics who thought Foodistan is just another show, think again. Foodistan is a nation, an independent nation whose official language is food and whose only currency is flavor. Foodistan is where 15 hand-picked chefs from India and Pakistan will be pitted together in a battle of knife versus fork for that ultimate prize, the coronation of the king or queen of Foodistan. Now, this is too daunting a task even for the likes of me. So please join me in welcoming my effervescent and vivacious co-host, Ira Dubey.
Thank you so much, Ali. It's great to be here with you and with everyone on this incredible journey. I can just feel it. This one is really going to be special. You know, when I think about India and Pakistan, I can't help being reminded of instantly of all those cricket matches I've grown up watching with my father. That energy, that fervor, that feeling. I mean, it's unbeatable. Bringing that to the kitchens couldn't be a better idea because at the end of the day, we are nations of foodies. We love our khana and take pride in it. The sheer variety of cuisines from both these parts, it boggles the mind. I mean, from the chatpata chaat of Chandni Chowk to the kadhais of Karachi, I mean, but who am I to decide which cuisine is better? Who rules the roost? I think we should leave that to the people that matter the most.
कि इंडियन खाने में बहुत अच्छी वैरायटी हमें मिलती है जैसे वी वांट टू ईट साउथ इंडियन गुजराती खाना महाराष्ट्री खाना मद्रासी खाना सब तरह की वैरायटी इंडियन खाने में मिल जाती है और पाकिस्तान में कोई वैरायटी नहीं है, तो वहाँ पे खाली नॉन वेज की ज़्यादा रेंज है।
हमारे खानों में और इंडियन खानों में जाहिर सी बात है डिफरेंस है कि वहाँ के खाने बिल्कुल सादा होते हैं, दालें सब्जी ये सब चीज़ें होती हैं, और हमारे खानों में ज़्यादातर क्या तकरीबन गोश्त ही इस्तेमाल होता है, इसलिए हमारे खाने ज़्यादा टेस्टी होते हैं।
जो इंडियन खाने में जो खुशबू है अपने देश की मिट्टी की, वो और किसी खाने में नहीं हो सकती।
हमारे यहाँ के जो स्पाइसेस हैं वो थोड़े से मुनफरद है, अच्छे हैं। आई थिंक इंशाल्लाह पाकिस्तान ही जीतेंगे,
फूडिस्तान इंडिया ही जीतेगा।
व्हाट इज पेट्रियटिज्म बट अ नॉस्टैल्जिया फॉर द फूड ऑफ वन्स चाइल्डहुड। नाउ दैट वाज अ कोटेशन बाय अ फेमस चाइनीज ऑथर, बट यू नो Sometimes I think it was written especially for me, क्योंकि जब मैं अपने बचपन के बारे में सोचता हूँ और ख़ास तौर पर अपने बचपन के खाने के बारे में सोचता हूँ ना, तो मुझे मुंबई की बोम्बिल मच्छी और माँ के कीमे की याद आती है। वाकई
By early 50s already, the impact of refugee food was massive on what Indians ate, because the Punjabi refugee brought with them the tandoor. And when they dispersed all across the length and the breadth of the country, tandoor went with them. In Pakistan also, there was an influx of Muslim refugees from India, who are referred to till this date as muhajirs, those who were seeking refuge. They took their palates with them, they took their food preferences with them. So it is inevitable that some of this impacted on the Pakistani palate. They acquired a taste, so I choose to think, of melt-in-mouth kebabs, more delicate aromatic biryanis from Hyderabad, kormas and kaliyas and salan.
Take Bundu Khan for instance. He once ran a paratha and chola kulcha shop in Meerut. After partition, he established a successful chain of eateries in Karachi. But one of the most popular dishes the chain is known for is distinctly Indian, chicken tikka and parathas.
जैसे मेरठ से, दिल्ली से, बंबई से, जहाँ से भी आता मेहमान, पहले बंदूक खान में आएगा.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.